Hello, hi everyone. Welcome back to this video tutorial on Tally. Today you will be able to know the gateway of Tally ERP 9 window. The gateway of Tally menu differs based on the type of company you selected. An accounts only company has a different gateway of Tally menu from that of an accounts with inventory company. Here I selected gateway of Tally menu of accounts only. The various components of Tally. 1. Title bar. It available topmost of the window screen. It displays the version number of Tally. 2. Horizontal button bar. It available below the title bar. It contains shortcut buttons. For example, keyboard, mail, help, etc. 3. Vertical button bar. It displays the function buttons which provide the quick interaction with Tally. For example, selecting company, shut company, accounting features, configuration, etc. 5. Product information bar. It displays version number, your license details, configuration details, etc. 6. Calculator area. It is used for calculation purpose. The shortcut control key is Ctrl plus N. 7. Status bar. It displays current menu system date and time, version, release and language. The horizontal and vertical bar consist various function keys to operate Tally. All of you must visit the tallysolutions.com for new updates. See you more new lessons on Tally. Thank you.